Hiya. So, well, looking after this sunlight, this is a bit of a random one. On my way back home, I've come across this abandoned mill, factory, don't know. I tried looking at information on the internet and I can't find out, so let's have a look around while we're here. When in Rome and all that. So somebody's obviously made their way up there. Stream over there. Like an old house or something, built into a factory. Old fireplace. Stairs. Stairs, my friend. Right view, isn't it? Looking out your window at that. Nice stream outside. Door. I guess that's an external door. Cast iron radiator. Let's have a look upstairs then. And then again, maybe not. That looks pretty precarious, to be honest with you. Stand on beam, is there up here? That were dodgy, very dodgy stairs. How long this has been abandoned for? Some sort of courtyard. Crappy wallpaper. Don't know what decade it's from. Right, watch what I'm doing here, because this doesn't look very safe. Oh. Toilets. Weeds going through. Oh look, that tick. Let's put some light on. Let's get some light on. No, where is the? No, just a dead space. Space. Alright, let's go look at the main factory then. Get down these dodgy stairs again. Oh dear me, that really nearly went. To get in here or not. Let me put you away a minute. Yeah, I don't think that goes through. So the rest of the place is locked up, I'm afraid. So I So this is it from the outside. That's the room I was looking in a minute ago with that door just there. That just goes to nowhere, that room. So yeah, I don't know what this place was. Obviously there's some houses on the other side, so accommodation for people living here probably. It's a big old place. Yes, unfortunately I can't get into this bit. Guessing it was some sort of mill before. Stores. Right, I'll leave it at that then. Quick little explore on my way home.